Whatever. Whatever. And the next minute, I'm supposed to snowball guys and drag pumpkins all the way to Witchwood Underoos.
To be fair, Witchwood Underoos is just over there in the shadows.
Does this concern you? Does that even concern you?
Fairy godmother, can these enchanted gerbils really turn this to a wall gown?
Oh, sure. We can do anything. We're gerbils. Well, anyway, we can do candles for the Prince Percy falls in love with you.
Yeah, and then we'll enchant the pigs outside so they can fly.
Don't worry, Cinderella. When I wave my wand, he'll be ready for the ball. And if these two gerbils won't take you, I'll just put them in the cage with Ethel's pet python.
Good evening, Miss Cinderella. I will be your gerbil this evening. Is there anything you would like with the ball gown in the carriage?
Well, I always want to bring glass slippers.
Glass slippers! Is she out of her mind?
Remember, python.
Yes, of course.
Right here?
I don't think so. First of all, I have to zap you out of what you're wearing right now before I can zap you into the ball gown. You want that to happen right here, in front of everybody?
I get your point.
Oh,